on the 27th of September, one of the best racetracks entered the virtual world of R-Factor 2. And of course I'm talking about the whole Nürburgring with all its different layouts. Studio 397 were teasing the addition of this track for quite a while now, as you could probably already make out from the special intro of this video. They also created a nice blog post on their website, link in the description, where the stories behind the names of some of the overall 70 and 3 corners are explained. A short but nice introduction titled Welcome to the Ring can also be found there. But enough now with the pleasantries on the part of the developers. Since quite a few racing simulations with the likes of Gran Turismo Sport or Assetto Corsa feature an own version of the Nordschleife, not everyone will instantly think about also getting the R-Factor 2 one, because it can't really be that different from the others and therefore not be worth the 12 euros. Especially on a simulation which happens to be from 2013, right? Well, in this short video I will try to clarify whether the Nordschleife is any good in R-Factor 2 or not, so stay tuned. First of all, we are going to take a look at the graphics of the track and its environment. And as you can probably already tell from the background footage, they don't even look closely to what should be expected from a game released back in 2013. But what is even more important, at least to me, is that on my first outlap I could immediately tell where my braking references are, and it is also really easy to recognize some details of the track and its environment when compared to its real-life counterpart. So if you know the visuals of the real Nordschleife but have never raced on it, you should easily be able to complete a lap just going by the looks. Secondly, the overall feeling when driving on the track should be the second most important thing. The R-Factor 2 version is laser scanned, so every bump should be precisely modeled as well as the curvings and so on. But before I say anything, I just want to mention that RF2's main competitor, Assetto Corsa, also has a laser scanned version. So all my points are based on two different laser scans and some statements from pro racing drivers that were at one point made about driving on the Nordschleife. Starting off, the track is vastly different from the one present in AC. AC and also other simulations could never really make me fully understand why the Nordschleife is called Green Hell. I mean, yeah, I get it, the track is long, complex on some parts and requests 100% concentration at any point, except the last straight maybe. It is also surrounded by walls and really does not have a big runoff area nor any room for mistakes when driving. Even when considering all those things, no simulation could really make me feel how far I was really driving on the edge and how dangerous and hard to drive this place really is. On AC, I was able to clock in lap after lap after lap, without being especially tired, scared because the car got loose or something similar, or really anything special in general. It was always like just driving on a longer version of any track, to be honest. However, R-Factor 2, on the other hand, is the complete opposite. From lap 1, it wasn't driving on the Nordschleife and clocking in laps, but rather mastering it to even get one okay-ish lap. One small mistake means game over, and mistakes are going to happen a lot. Studio 397 managed to make a complete version of the track, so to say, visually and also emotionally speaking. Every single bump, curb and corner feels special and really makes you proud if you survived it. For the very first time in my sim racing career, I have learned to properly respect the Nordschleife and every single one of its corners. Now I am able to fully understand why it is really called the Green Hell. So things got really emotional and personal at the end, but as the title of this video says, is it worth the money? My definitive answer is yes, Its graphics are top-notch. The handling is sensational. And if you think that you are able to really tame the Nordschleife and be consistent on it, you will learn the hard way. Or you're just amazing at sim racing. In this case, you have my official permission to go and brag about it. Everywhere. Even in the comments. And yeah, with that said, I wish all of you a chilling Spooktober. And if you happen to enjoy this video and want to see more sim racing content, you can consider subscribing to this channel. I will catch you in the next one. Cheers!